and in turn, responded by blasting Double J with some of his own medicine. And then with a little help from some friends, X-Pac got to play barber for a day. And following the haircut in the ring, WWF.com cameras caught up with Double J in his locker room. He would speak only under his terms.
If we're going to talk, keep the camera down, because I don't want you to me off and I don't want the camera person.
I don't want to repeat, but tell us, how embarrassing was it to lose your hair on pay-per-view?
Let me ask you something, Double K, Kevin Kelly. Was that legal how X-Pac beat me, hitting me over the head with a guitar? Absolutely not. That is the biggest injustice. It makes me sick to
my
stomach. Would
you say it's turnabout fair play?
Keep the camera down.
Would you say it's turnabout fair play for all
absolutely
the other things
not
that happened?
No, absolutely. This was for my hair. You got to be kidding me. Kevin, I could guarantee you a couple of things. Number one, I said keep the camera down. Number one, I'm going to get my revenge on Xbox. Number two, Southern Justice and myself are not done cutting hair, and we're not done taking care of business.
Hey, if you had your head shaved like Double J, you'd be upset too. Anyway, tonight on Raw, Saturday night, 11 o'clock, 10 Central on USA, exclusive footage of Double J having his head shaved in the backstage area. Plus, Double J's buddies, Southern Justice, try to get some revenge on Mosh and Thrash of the Headbangers. And X-Pac, things are looking up as of late. He gets a European title shot against D'Lo Brown of The Nation. All tonight on Raw, Saturday night.